Three, two, one. Hello, everybody. BeMario100 here from Minecraft Heroes Overloaded. I'm here again with NoggyBell, CJ12,
underscore
CJ12. We are here with the second episode of Vanilla Survival 1.10 with me and NoggyBell. Yeah, so let's get on with it. We've done a lot of work, as you can see. This is our house. We've already moved in here.
I built it.
Yeah, we've done some mining. We almost got two stacks of iron out.
Oh yeah, I still have to get two stacks of. I need doors.
We have upstairs here, my room, rooms and stuff, and the porch and stuff. We have a bridge going over there and stuff. We've done a lot of work off camera, but now we're just gonna do a little bit more work now. I'm gonna build a bridge over to that side so that we can have, so that I can have a way to my, that's not too hard for me to get to my, farm that I'm gonna build over there. Because we've got the situation for shelter done, but we still haven't got a situation for food done. So, let's go to bed. So we can get to morning, and all the monsters will burn.
I need, torches up the
stairs. Oh, it's thundering. We need to go to bed. If it doesn't, our house will catch on fire. There we go.
That's a fact I didn't know.
Thunder catches stuff on fire.
Well, Joseph, what? Do you have any torches I could use?
I think there's some in the chest. 9 torches in the chest. We have tons of coal and stuff. Oh, don't let us, if a zombie's on fire, don't let it hit you. It'll catch you on fire, by the way.
I know that.
I died again. Sorry for not talking. I was very concentrated on trying to fight the mobs.
I'm going mining. Joseph, you gotta keep this organized. I organized it and you have to keep it organized.
We gotta make a separate storage room where all the chests are organized, okay? Don't worry about it.
I'm already worrying about it. Who took all the... I need some food.
Alright, yeah, I'm gonna build a bridge.
Okay, I need to put some stuff away.
Yeah, I cut down a giant jungle tree and got all this jungle over right here.
So did I.
So much jungle wood. Oops.
One piece of stone in there. I don't get this.
What? What are you at?
In the chest, the food chest, there is one piece of stone.
Yeah, because that's all we had left after you stole it all.
I didn't steal it all.
Yes, you did.
I didn't.
Yes, you did.
I did not.
Yes, you did. How do you build
that?
I'm
doing the R2 thingy.
How do you build that bridge?
Huh? Me? You want me to do it?
Yeah.
Okay.
Just come here and get all the... I'll give you the...
I got enough wood.
No, I have the wood. I have the 15 million stacks of wood.
Okay.
Just teleport to me. Just teleport. I'm gonna teleport you too.
I'm fixing everything up.
As you would.
Wow.
I'm gonna start a farm up here. We have to do some landscaping. We want to get a shovel or 15.
Okay. Where do you want me to start? Right here? Where I'm standing?
Yeah, right there. Start it and do it all the way across this island. I have 4 pieces of wood. I have 4 pieces of wood. Alright, great, thanks.
One heart left.
Alright, got some shovels to do some landscaping here. Why are you under there?
I did a grave mistake.
So, right now I'm just flying out some land for the farms that are going to commence here. After I fly out this land, I will start making planters. First thing we're going to do, first order of business, I hate this automatically going up blocks. First order.
Oh, you can turn it off. I turned mine off.
How?
Options, controls, auto jump
on. Oh, thank God. Now we're back to regular Minecraft, everybody!
Bye.
Anyway, yeah, first order of business is a melon farm for us because, you know, melons are a good, fast, reliable source of food. In my opinion. I don't know what you guys think about it, but to me, it sounds good. That's the first thing we need to do. I need a bucket. You have a bucket, right, Bella?
Yes, I do.
Can I have that bucket?
Yep, just a second.
Need a lot of dirt from this. Yeah, so everything is working out pretty well for us right now, except food. That's the only thing we're having trouble with, actually. Oh, and I have some mutton in the chest at home. Can you grab that for me, too? 10 mutton should be cooked in the first furnace. Once the home is all lit up and done and looking nice, we'll give you guys a grand tour.
Yeah, of my beautiful mansion that I made.
It's not that big.
Beautiful house. Original design was all by me, so none of the credit goes to Joseph.
Hey, I'm still making the basement.
Well, I don't like basements.
You need a lot of granite for that.
Only grand thing you get is that.
You don't have to build this easy way.
Yeah, but you still need to do your basement.
Yeah, I'm gonna get to that later on after we get some food
up in the air. You need the bucket, right?
I need the bucket, I need the melon seeds, I need the other seeds, I need my mutton.
Melon seeds, other seeds, bucket, and mutton.
And if you, and I think I'll get oak, wood, and spruce wood by myself.
I just went into the wrong door. Oh well. Okay. First, 10 one. A bucket. Seeds. I'm full.
We don't have any carrots or potatoes yet, correct?
No.
Alright.
I still need to go mining, if you don't mind.
Well, my pickaxes are in there for you to use. My torches are gonna need to be made. You know how to make torches. I believe I taught you Minecraft enough for you to know how to make torches.
I've been making it for 7 years.
No, that means you would be doing it since you were 9.
I think I did. You were in middle school then, right?
I was in 8th grade middle school.
Yep, I started it when I was 9. Ha, 7 years. Okay, where are you?
I'm getting wood.
Okay, I'm over on the other side of the bridge.
I'll head there a second. Oh, I need
going
wood.
Toward you. In my beautiful boat. Ah!
Apparently, Nagi Bell really likes the boat mechanics in this update.
I do, but it's hard to control, so where are you?
I'm getting wood.
Come back to the shore.
The sun's setting already.
Yeah, come back to the shore.
I have to get wood. I'll be
done.
I got
your things.
I know.
I can get you wood. Here, come here, come here, come here. Ow!
I need oak wood specifically. I got enough now.
Here, right behind you. Right behind you. Right in front of you. Oh yeah, here's the bucket. It's full.
Okay, great.
Alright, let's sleep.
Yeah, we still have quite a problem with food right now.
I'm feeding off melons.
Well, we are planting some melons, so we probably will be doing that for quite a while now.
Like I told you before, we need to get a farm. And so, like, there's tons of chickens around, but why can't we just use chickens?
Oh. I'm making a farm without chickens.
Okay, I'm gonna go mining.
Alright.
The bridge is fine, right? I kind of messed it up, but...
It works.
I'll fix it up later. Okay. I'm off into an adventure. Have you never... Oh, the inside of here is ruined.
Inside of what?
A thing I made. Thank you. the wrong place to put it, and then it goes all kaboom.
Well, yeah. Anyway, I hope this isn't boring to you guys. I know that in the Hardcore series with Lucky Mane 2, Batman 5498, and me, and some with Ninor 01, there was some farming involved. I don't know if you guys like that. And we didn't really get a lot of comments on that. And if you want to watch those videos, there's a playlist on our channel. So yeah, you can take a look at that. It was a real fun time doing all that stuff with those guys. Oh, I completely forgot. Bella.
Yes.
Left click with the shovel.
What?
On dry land. Please just do it. I forgot about that update. I forgot to tell you.
Why? It's not doing anything.
No on grass.
Why would you do that to me? Oh, wow. So it chews it for it.
It makes the path, yes.
I didn't know that before. Well, I could have used that instead of wasting my wood.
No, you really could have. Yeah, you can't do that over water. Doesn't work over water. Oh, there's new sounds for the water.
I already know that.
That's cool. Excuse me. Anyway, yeah. But yeah, this is so far. This is a good series. Everything's going all right. I need a hoe.
So that's why.
That's why what?
Well, there's water that mysteriously got here when I didn't put it there, and it was because of another water place I put it. it's gonna keep on coming down here, so I really can't do anything about it. Okay, let's start digging. Oh yeah, I'm making a strip mine, so if you want to...
No, I'm making a strip mine.
I'm making my own then.
I'm making it from the house.
I'm making it from my waterfall. My secret passage.
Yeah, I'm making the bottom have an auto smelter and look nice.
I made it look nice.
Oh. Alright, plant the 5 melon seeds right in here. And we got it going, yeah. And let's see, so now we're using the dirt that I have gathered from stuff. I do stuff. As you guys probably already know, water hydrates a 4x4.
Are you teaching noobs?
4x4 stuff.
I'm just asking, are you teaching noobs?
No, I'm just...
I bet people who watch this already know a lot about it.
Well, I guess you guys already know.
It's kind of annoying to hear it again, though.
Well, what if they didn't know? It could be good for them to know this stuff. What if they just start out?
Then...
1, 2, 3, 4.
You should make a How to Minecraft video.
I probably will do that. 1, 2, 3, 4. If you want to see that, guys, comment down below. How to Minecraft. Hashtag How to Minecraft.
And don't forget to subscribe for more!
You say that at the end. 1, 2, 3, 4.
It doesn't have to be at the end.
I always say it at the end.
Everybody does, doesn't they? Don't they? Iron.
Alright. Yeah, and yeah, so hopefully you like this. More content on the way for you guys who like this. You know. Because we're planning on doing this series till we beat the Wither. If we get that far. As you might know if you're a frequent viewer of our channel, not all of our series get quite
finished. How far do I need to get down to find diamonds?
Really, the only series that I got finished, 1, 2, 3, 4, was our hardcore series. Level 12.
Level 12. Where do I see that?
Level 12 is down far. You see that if you pull up F.
I already did. How do I see it on that?
I'm going to tell you because I don't want you to make a strip mine.
Joseph, look at this. It's all new.
Yeah, I know how it works. I don't want you to make a strip mine.
I don't remember how it works. I'm going to play difficult. Day
25. Where are we on day 25? Wow. Welcome to day 25, guys. Episode 2.
We've been on here for a long time, so.
Well, you have been on here for longer than I have. I've had other more important stuff to do.
IRL things.
Yeah, IRL things. Not quite as much as some other bigger YouTubers. We're still quite small, so. We don't have as much stuff. We're also not quite out of school yet, but hey.
Oh yeah, by that calculation we did earlier, now they know my age. Well, if they actually counted.
And they also know what grade I'm in, which can get my grade. How? You can get my age.
How?
Because I said I started when I was in 8th grade, and now they know your age, so they can do all the calculations, but who really cares about doing that?
I don't know. People who like to
rape people. Okay. They don't even know where we live, what city we live.
Hackers know it all.
Well, they haven't, I don't think they've hacked into our account yet. Our account is secure. I mean, who would want to hack into our account anyway? Don't get any ideas out there. We respect you to be loyal and nice and stuff.
Hush. I hear spiders. Is it nighttime?
Yes, it is night. But it's good to go mining at night. Contrary to the popular Minecraft parody song. Nothing bad has ever happened to me when I have mined at night.
Seems like a little farther and I can just get to where spiders are.
That means there's a cave or something.
That's it. Yeah, because I can hear lots of things and I'm pretty far up. Far down, I mean.
What level are you at?
I said I don't know how to read it. Is it XYZ?
No, 28.
Oh, block 28?
Level 28.
Where does it say level 28? Oh, it's a wise level. Okay.
Y is up in...
So I have to be on level 12?
You have to find diamonds.
Negative 12?
No, just 12.
So I'm farther than it.
No, just 12. Going up increases it, going down lowers it.
Oh. That's good to know.
I get to use that mine as well, right?
Yeah, that's why I'm making it.
Skelly bones!
Skelly bones, I've never heard that. Coming out of you,
that is. His Dan says it.
You always get killed by skeletons!
Skeletons are so OP!
They used to be able to hit him in one hit, you know?
What?
Bad. Used to be able to hit him in one hit and then they would go
bye-bye. Yes, with an extremely powerful sword. How powerful do you think my sword is right now? It's a stone sword. It's this.
I have a,
It's 5 attack damage.
I have an iron.
Iron won't kill him in one shot either.
One shot?
Iron will not kill them in one shot.
I know.
I shouldn't be doing this at night.
You can't go to bed because I'm not coming up. Wait, no. Maybe it's a good thing because I need iron.
We have over 2 stacks.
Yeah, I don't have any with me. I need to get rid of some things.
Just throw in lava.
I don't have any. Oh, yeah. I don't have any lava.
Is there lava under there? Nope. Haven't found it yet?
I'm on 17. Once I hit 12, I'm coming back up.
Okay. Okay, we can just make my card system eventually.
Okay, I'm on 12.
Okay, make a space down there. And I'll make it look nice with diorite, andesite, and granite. I'm not sure if you've seen mine
in that. I found redstone.
You need iron pickaxe to mine redstone.
What?
You need iron pickaxe to mine redstone.
Yeah, I need iron right now. I have some iron, but not smelted.
The thing you know about Minecraft terminology.
My inventory's so full. Coming back up.
I don't have a sword on me. Half through my axe. Oh, okay.
Remember, you can only put torches on the left side if you're going down, okay?
Why?
Because it's a way to show where you've already been.
And strip mines, you just have a number of strips or one way.
Not for strip mines. Not for strip
mines. I just placed it randomly, okay? That can always find a way out.
Yeah, not me.
I'm going in. Half a heart, half a heart, half a heart. Come on, let's go to bed. I've had enough. I have enough.
Stop pushing me.
Hopefully, spiders are climbing up walls. No.
Things are here.
No. Monsters are climbing the walls. I'll try your bed. It works! Your bed works, so you're good. I just need to move my bed.
I made an iron pick for you.
Cool. Get to bed. Now. Please.
Yeah, just one sec. I'm putting an iron pick in here, in the
You can double click to get all of the items.
I'm gonna put it in the chest for you. Okay, I'm coming up. Where is it? Right here.
Mm-hmm.
I don't like the slider. But it's something in my head. Ah!
Move your bed a little bit.
I don't want it. Usually the middle of the room.
The mouse is on top?
No. Ugh, they're probably out on the balcony right there.
No, mosses can climb walls. I know that spiders can climb walls. Go to my room.
Okay. I don't want to sleep with my brother.
Let's go to my room. Not close enough.
There we go.
Alright, there we go. Give me my bed. Okay. Now, I can't jump off the balcony. It's so annoying.
If you want to jump off, I can make a gate. I have a gate. Okay, I'm gonna make a place where you can jump off because you want to.
Yay.
Do you
want to
jump off the front?
Next is the living room upstairs.
Okay. Oh, I just fell off. Oh my gosh. I found them. Wow, look at that.
Ah, yeah. You want to kill them? Not like they're going to leave ever.
Yeah.
Well, we have a weed farm going and we have a melon farm going, so looks like we're pretty set on food for a while.
I have a question.
What?
Why are spiders so big? Stop crawling up the wall.
Notch?
Huh?
We created Minecraft. Notch is a creator of Minecraft. I thought you knew this.
Huh? When did I say they weren't?
But I said Notch and you're like, huh? It's because of Notch, that's why they're so big.
I thought you were talking about Notch apples.
Well, Notch apples are named after Notch.
I'm so hungry, I'm slow.
Alright.
I need your mutton. Give me some.
I only have five.
Never mind, I'll just feed off. Melons forever.
We have a melon farm going. It's not, nothing has grown yet, but it's going.
We have to start a wheat farm. We only have one bread. We have a couple wheat. Well, I think one.
The wheat farm has been started.
Okay. There's a place to go out now. Oh, wait. If you jump off, you'll die. Well, not really die, but you
could. I don't care. I don't mind if I get hurt. It's faster, like that.
I'm gonna put it right. How about you just go this way? I can go that way. I'm gonna put it in the front. Cause I need it that way really well. Where should I put it? Right here's fine. I should probably make another one. You don't like it, right?
All right, this looks good. Well, everything's looking up for us in the world of Minecraft. Minecraft. Now, remember, if you want to take a look at the world that we have before anything was built, you can do that with the seed, Minecraft Heroes, Overloaded, just how it is our channel. Minecraft is capitalized. Heroes is capitalized. Overloaded is capitalized. You want to check it out, just type that into the seat and
wait,
you are
guys. Wait, is that the episode?
Yes, thank you for watching, and if you like this video, leave a like down in the description below.
I'm gonna strip some
if
more.
You want to see more, subscribe for more content. It's free, it's fast, and yeah, there's nothing, there's really no brainer. More content for you guys, and
subscribe,
it's free.
For more me and my beautiful designs. Maybe I'll make a video on how to build a house that I like.
And the rest of our group, Monkey Main 2, Be My 100, etc. Ninora 1. Unfortunately, Batman 5498 is no longer with us. He has graduated and he cannot do videos anymore.
Oh, really?
Anymore.
He's that old?
Yeah.
Well,
see you guys later.
I thought he was in your group.
He was in our group.
Well, why can't